Welcome back to another Mike Giver video. Thank you for subscribing. Apple recently released a new Mac Mini, and boy, we are excited to show you how you can make it even more efficient by upgrading it to run from DC power such as batteries. Okay, now we're getting closer to the power source. Let's start testing for some voltage. Is it here? Nope. Bingo, found something. So there are a few other YouTube videos that are claiming that the little cable was the power source. This, in fact, is incorrect. Let's continue checking things out just to be sure. As you can see, the motherboard is 12V negative grounded. Like the last gen Mac Mini Pro and Mac Studio, Apple is feeding their power through power screws that double as mounting screws and also supplying the voltage via the two silver screws. Now to see where we can put our DC power port with everything in place without obstructing anything. Twelve volts injection. That's a good sign. There goes my warranty. Drill, baby, drill. Hey Apple, do you want this back? Time for reassembly. Caution, because there is less room inside, we cannot put in a DC regulator. Subscribe and we'll show you how to safely include a DC regulator.